Hi everybody, welcome back to Bimal Sirji YouTube channel. This is now question number 15c. If S1 and S2 are the number of sexagesimal and centesimal seconds of any angle, then prove that S1 by 81 is equal to ST by 250. So, solution. What is S1? S1 is the number of sexagesimal seconds, okay? And S2 is the number of centesimal seconds. So, we'll write here, S1 is equal to number of sexagesimal sexagesimal, okay? Sexagesimal is also known as degree.